Alright everyone, welcome back to Hellion. Like I said, probably going to do a let's play. So tonight I'm going to do a let's play for Hellion, and I am going to try to investigate some modules. With some of the videos I did post out today, I've actually had some responses from people on it, and some interesting things have come up involving some of the broken down module derelict things. So I'm going to go investigate them and see about potentially a tool that's a hacking tool I was told about, and potentially a scanner on it to see what objects you're sitting on involving those asteroids, so that you can see what you're actually mining a little bit easier, because that hard ice and having that fuel is pretty nice. So what I'm gonna do is find a good higher server. I'm trying to find maybe a Dallas 15, sure. I'm trying to find something with that had been up for a while, so I can find some orbiting bodies from people. I notice a lot of the San Jose, even though it's pings a little bit better for me, isn't very friendly for neighboring objects nearby on it. So, we're going to quickly get out of here. There's really no point to be in here necessarily. I'm not going to deal with the docking module as much as I want that better suit for oxygen. I don't really foresee my kind of investigation let's play really needing it. So let us quickly go here, pop that out. Okay, let's come out. There's our ship. Let's immediately... Nope, that's not our ship. That's our ship. All of its glory. Supposedly there's another ship from what some of the comments are. About a medium-sized ship, but it's that thing. I haven't really seen much on it, so I tend to... just want to see it for myself in order to see if that's really true. Alright, coming in here. Let's slow down. Depressurize. Okay, it's working effectively. So there's that. There's our other floating module. Rotate herself. Hello, housekeeping, Consuelo. Hello. No. Can you open door? We ran out of Windex. You buy Windex. Alright, so we are going to repressurize this and kind of come back down. Alright, and I guess we'll just close the door but not do anything. Hello? Repressurize? Uh-oh, it's the click game. We're playing the clicking game, bug. Yeah, look at that one bar. Huh. Oh, wait, I can keep clicking it? Where's my arc auto clicker for this? Manually having to click. So not me. Do I have to click? Yeah, okay. So we're gonna go, yeah! Look at me, manually pumping it. Churn that butter. This is one of the worst bugs. Two fingers go click. We'll get in. This is called determination. Oh, sheesh. Watch it all just depressurize. Yeah, we worked for that one. You're welcome, ship. Work you into submission. Once again, treat the ship like dirt and it'll stick to you like mud. Alright, I'd like to open this and see if I'm a liar so far. Nope. No longer suit here. Let's get our power up and running so we can get the ship up and running. Capacitor on. Whoa! 95! So I always usually tend to change this when it talks about a part that is, it says right there, replace them for better performance. So I usually like to actually listen to that one. I haven't seen any confirmation quite yet if it, you know, you'll use more fuel because of it not being proper, but it looks like it's this object here. So while that's building up the capacitor, let us go down. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got for injectors. They should usually be in here. Oh, what looks green? That one looks green. Yep, that's a pretty good one. Affects fuel consumption. Oh, right there. It tells you about it. Affects fuel consumption. So, I guess these resource injectors will be a very useful object to have replaced, if anything. Let's see what we got for our fuel. We got one extra. We'll take that just in case we need it. And we'll go back up. And then we'll go investigate for today's little adventure on Hellion for modules. Close the door. Okay. Oh, shoot. Nunchuck! Okay, what we want to do is now stick the newer one on there. Cool, so now it should say, oh, it's something completely different. Is it one of these catalysts? No, the catalysts are like perfect. Oh, it's the EM field emitter. It's like red. Ooh. I don't really want to go back down. I'm going to play the lazy person on this one here and say it. I doubt we'll really care. We won't use that 95 and this isn't going to be a permanent let's play. So let's go have some fun. Alright, let's pop on the FTL because we're going to need that. There's a lot of orbiting objects around here. There's one that's 2.7. I'm probably actually going to investigate that. Not engines. Rook mistake. Alright, so we're going to hit... let's do T and mouse wheel down to the object we want. Oh, there's an 8.6. Sheesh! I got some good stuff here. Alright, let's find our object that we were just with. Oh, right there. Oh, back on the Dallas server. I can feel the lag. Alright, let's get some speed up. 25, sure. Okay, let's get a little bit more speed. I'm going to be impatient about this. Okay, there we go. Getting some good speed now. I do have someone playing with me today. His name is Mead. He's a delectable person. He's very helpful. He comes in a wide variety of sauciness. Okay, let us slow our roll here and try to deal with what that is. All right, so we'll go investigate what that is. If we can get this Dallas server to cooperate a little bit. Please cooperate, Dallas. So as you can see, I'm trying to TIE fighter this one here. Let's try to slow it down a bit. So this does look like one of the non-working modules, so we'll this will be a good one to investigate. Exactly what I was kind of looking for tonight. All right, let's slow our roll down a little bit. Okay, let's not slow it down that much. Oh, these Dallas servers are the worst for me. I don't know who they're hosting with. It must have been like perfect ping or something. That's the server company that was dealing with Conan. Never too soon to stop making fun of them. Alright, in the interest of time too, again, we are going to use our quicker method in and out. We're gonna turn, you know what, doesn't matter. What's our oxygen at? Let's bring oxygen with us in case we need it. No, we meet again, fuel pack. Downwards. Sheesh. Close this door, because last thing we want to do is depressurize the whole entire ship. Okay. We're going to try to open this up here. Oh, run away, run away, run away, run away. Don't like things open. Just because it's a less play doesn't mean we shouldn't be civilized. Alright, so we've got our extra extra oxygen with it. I swear we're facing it, so it should be right over here. No, that's an empty space, void of space. Ah, here we go. Traveling a little further away, so let's go investigate. Ooh, coming in quick. Ooh, all right. So, this is slightly different than the starting zone one. So, let us... in case we need this here. Nice. Okay, it's kind of with us still. All right, so we've come inside of here, kind of maneuver our way through. A 2 hour suit there, it looks like. No, it's not. I lied. Canister, though. Those are like gold to me. Hello? Nope. Okay, some batteries. No weapons. Nothing good there. Another oxygen tank. You know what? Let's deal with this now. So what we're going to quickly do... let's quickly exchange that out. So we've got some better suits here and a... what is that? Military assault railgun. Reload this bish. Come on, bish. Or not. That's fine. That's cool. That's cool. Doesn't matter. It's taking it back. We're gonna see what that's all about. Let's turn our jetpack again. Oh, there's more objects over here. So, okay, so here's our gun rack. Here's our rifle. Okay, what are you, object? Hacking tool. Okay. Okay, I'll take the ammo. I'll pull. You got my attention. Oh. You open? Okay, so there's a resource injector, a bad one, but hacking tool. So we do have an object here. Blank information on it. That's cool. All right, so I think we've investigated everything that's in here. Some good stuff. Some catalysts up there. Really what I'd love to do is get this EVA suit out. It's the larger one, but the problem is that I don't have the matching stuff, and whenever you seem to have the different objects in it, it doesn't really work. Like, you can't use this oxygen tank with that. Oh, look at that. They expanded this down a little bit more. What I was mainly looking for is... there it is. I learned a lot. Oh! Let there be light. I've honestly never needed a flashlight until this moment. So this is where I'm actually going to have to recharge my packs at some point. Okay, but I think we're done in here. Yeah, I'm gonna say we're done, because there's nothing else in here for us. Alright, let's grab this and get out of here. Alright, so there was another object further out, so we'll see what we got. We do have a railgun, though. I've never seen one of those. Sadly, there was no ammunition for it, so I don't think I'll be able to try it. But I'll be able to pull it out and try to aim down sight and see what it has, whether they're trying to count the railgun as like a sniper rifle or something. We'll see. Good old home over there. Not home. This thing has drifted pretty far compared to where I initially stuck it. The orbit was not the best for it. Why not? We'll play Mr. Sicky.
Rotate it.
Hopefully someone throws up from this video. A little pro tip. If you grab your phone like this, you can actually just, as you're watching this, just do this. Just do this with it. It'll all look normal. I promise. Okay, we are going in. Let us go in the front way and, of course, slow ourselves down. Come on. Woo, wrong button. Okay, let us go in. Never good when you bump onto the roof, I've noticed. Because it will make you do that. No! I don't want to go back for it. Maybe we'll get somewhere at the next place. Remember me. Remember me. I'll miss you. Okay. So, now that that door's closed... Oh, so here's the thing that I kind of... little fun fact about that oxygen. Look at it. Just depleting away now, because what it's doing is it's actually trying to refill this room. Eventually, as we fill this up, I'll start the repressurization on this, but you'll see that will go up. It takes about, like, 5 minute-ish to, in order for it to repressurize itself to match. See, now it's at 0.1. It is going up. Air quality. It's unbreathable. What? You mean I can't just take my mask off here? Okay, we're good. This time, I swear, for these things here. Oh, okay. So, is it matched? Ooh. Okay. Won't argue with it. Repressurize. Oh, yeah. Let's have some fun with this thing. All right. So, let's look here. First of all, let's see. Can I reload this? No. Ooh. Yeah, take that. Take that, wall. Take my empty pin. Let's put this back up. Let's get something out that matters. Yeah. We'll get this out here, and let's just chuck. Let's get this out, and why not? Let's see. Cool. Look at that. That's nice. That's very nice. More than one weapon. It's cool. I like discovering new things on this game that I didn't know before. So we'll put this in there. I usually on my like main game on this, I like to make sure that my weapon is reloaded all the way. All these are in here. Okay, so we got some ammo from that too. It wasn't a terrible amount, but it was something, so put that B away. Missing one. Okay. Let's close this. Alright, so there was another object on our radar. So why not? So we're gonna look at this here. Let's see, we'll hit T, hold it down, and swapsies it. Por qué? Hola? Si, senor? Please change? Interact? Oh, I guess I gotta interact with it. Okay, we're gonna rotate this around. No, it's not that object. Oh, look at the Dallas, just like the way it jumps around. As I was making my videos today on it, I joined a Dallas server to try to do the docking little tutorial, and it was like near impossible with that lag. Just, I don't know if... It's alpha. It's alpha. Things will be things. Heck, I as much as I'm a person that loved Ark Online and just playing Ark Combat Evolved, when it first came out, it was pretty bad. It was. So, I mean, this game's not been out, but I think maybe 3 days. So, the 24th it came out. Today's the... Have I finally hit the Alaska midnight? I have. 4 days now, so... No. It is what it is. I mean, a lot's changed on it. A lot of people were, like I said originally when I did the tutorial, that field never existed. It's not in there. It's disabled by the devs. It's in there. So we're just kind of using our maneuvering thrusters to get tortoise our way towards there. We are moving pretty quick. We're moving at 54. Gonna try to kind of counter some of this. Kind of ease it in a little bit. We're gonna start slowing down a little bit. Okay. And you can see that little radio in the middle of the screen with the little arrow, so I'm descending down on it. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. I'm all over the place right now with the ship just everywhere. So, hopefully we make our way across. Get a little bit more speed, going a little too slow. Ooh, oh, dang it. I got excited for a second. I was like, oh, I stabilized it. All right, let's slow this down. We're going 18, 16, 5. Oh, this is the scary Dallas. Oh, you're killing me, Dallas. You're killing me, Dallas. Fucking killing me. I mean, fudge. Great. Now I gotta rate this for mature audience. Sheesh. All right. So it looks like just a docking collar. The pressurized thing. But you know, from what the guy told me, you know, let's investigate. Match velocity. Okay. Let's see, is there anything in it? Everything did not go how I planned. Alright, take a seat down again. Let's see here. F1. Alright, shoot. Select flashlight. I like the way the contact... Some of these things don't make a whole lot of sense for the movement. I mean, it's nice to see that they improved this. Free look alt. It's a newer one for me. Throw. Pick up. Interact. Sprint. This is a scary one. That lift shift. That stabilize grab. That RCS. Aim down sight. Hold. Zoom in. With the aim down sight, the weapons, I notice you have to like double right click. So. Oh, look at this. Docking procedures. Man, what? I made these tutorials for nothing. Look at you all. You all can be aces just from hitting F1. Exit docking panel, toggle port to dock. What? Really? Oh, I don't think it means push both. I think it just means left and right, which I talked about. Toggle docking. Okay. It's not what I'm after. What I'm after is I wanted to see if they have a button to initiate that match velocity. Oh, geez, we're far away. Come on, come on. Get back in the seat. Your life depends on to get back in that seat. Sheesh! Get back in there. Here we go. Uh-oh. Dallas server. Dallas server got me going everywhere. There we go. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna try to match its velocity. We're going, it's at zero supposedly at that, but we're only 187. We're pretty... There we go, we're at zero too. So we should be pretty matched to velocity. You see the middle right, the object's moving 0 ms, we're moving 0 ms. We should be pretty in orbit of it. It just kind of takes practice with it and kind of understanding the system to it. That one was a little bit of luck too, kind of the way I was moving and rotating. So, all right, let us go back at this. This is probably filled back up with the oxygen. Oh my god, we almost forgot our new oxygen tank. a nunchuck. Okay. Let's see what new goodies we can get. So oxygen is matching now, so this refilled all its oxygen up. So like I said, this is why I don't... Let's check the nitrogen here. I had a theory about it. No, I guess my theory might be wrong. 416, we'll remember it. Shot it slightly. So this is something more than what I thought, because what I'm seeing here is, I mean, what is this? You nothing? Hello? Hello, line up, please. All right, let's see what our fat loots have here. Okay, so we've got more rifles. Hacking tool. Why not? We'll take the ammunition, because why not? Alien resistance, right? In case we get attacked or something. Useless. Ooh, buddy. I don't really have the helmet for it, but I mean, I guess we'll try something out. This will be for science. Hello? Ship? Calling Major Tom to ground control? Oh, here we go. Okay, so we're gonna test this theory out. This is how the cool kids do it. The cool kids do it. Do it. Do it. Holy gee! Remember me! No, we're gonna use our face as our feet. Oh, well, rip that experiment. Well, I guess. It's kind of depressing. I wanted to see if I could, like, shoot it into here and just go and grab the other one, and then... But, yeah, no, that didn't happen at all. That thing took off like a meteor. Somewhere, someplace, that object will hit some poor planet and just make a crater. Where you at? Nope, not in there. Okay. Alright, let us depressurize this. You know, can I just cheat this system? No. I was just gonna say, you know what, who cares? Just push the oxygen out of it for now. Alright, so we've searched two objects and modules. I mean, we got a railgun off of one, which is interesting. I've never found one of those on it. We have some hacking tools on us, too. Oh, we've got... Oh, what? It's floating! It's floating in my head. Is this what hacking does? You hack physics? Do I put it in something? Hello? Do I hack you? I'm gonna hack you. Do I stick it in you? Nope! I'm holding something. Gee. Throw that shit. Oh, don't want to make it any more mature. Can't say that. Okay. What did that do? That did literally nothing. Okay. Oh, we got it. This hacking tool is in our hand, and it's like a baseball. This one's a baseball. Oh, these hacking tools, they're so great. So great. Don't worry, guys. I've got the hacking tool in here. I'm just trying to see what I can put it in. Really? Come on. Oh, because it's at 0.2 now. Repressurize. Okay. Do I still have it in my hand? Yeah! Kamehameha! I'm getting ready for that. Kamehameha! No, didn't go very far. Por qué? Please? Hello? Got some ammunition for our weapon. And our drill. We don't need no stinking drill. Good part though. Always a friend of ammunition. Look at that, we almost have a full thing of just ammo. What am I gonna shoot with it? I don't know, but it makes me feel comfortable knowing that I've got all this ammo. I could take on a war. Here we go, close this here. Ugh, depressing. I don't want to look at this. I lost a suit. Shh. Okay, we're gonna get this all closed up and get ready. Pop off the oxygen here. Back into our module here on it. So we've technically searched all of these. The second closest object was that other one we went to that actually had something cool. The furthest one would be our ship. So let's see what else is out there. Hopefully there's something on the nav. If not, then, you know, what can you do? All right, so we're going to just click our, you know what? We're not going to click home station because last time there was like nothing orbiting, yet we were at our home. So, all right, so we're at our home planet. Oh, no, it's doing it again. It's doing it again. Or it doesn't, home station. It's not showing everything that should be on the panel for like orbiting objects. Alright, so here's our orbiting object. Oh my god, leave it to a Dallas server. Okay, so we're here. Here's some junk ship. Let's try this ship here. Why not, right? It's a let's play, so let's play. Alright, our acceleration's too high, supposedly. I personally don't like this ship trying to tell me what it thinks I am doing. All right, so let's correct this then. Dang it. Really? There we go. FTL drive ready. All right, let us initialize that and get out of our seats and try to see what's going on here. Okay. Ooh, these all seemed actually pretty full. I don't know what object to grab. I think I'll grab the Rockstar. I'm kind of interested to see what will happen with this stuff in order to see what is going to happen involving damaging of components, whether they deteriorate over time or does someone have to shoot? Oh, why don't we actually do that? All right, so what's a non-important component? Air generator? Non-important. Life support node? Whatever, we can replace it. Oh. Oh, cat scared the jeebies out of me. Sucker's got some recoil on it. Okay, there's bullets blatantly in that, so... So, yeah, that's not doing a whole lot of muffin. Whole lot of muffin on that one. How about here? This air filter can filter out bullets. Dang, that's one good filter. Eh? Por qué? No! No! Dallas server! Oh, it almost hit me. Okay, so let us go here. What do we got for time? Oh, we need to sit down. ADD almost got the best of us. Oh, no, 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 no. Put a weapon away so we can sit. Duh. Duh. Okay, we're good. Oh, shoot. We're not even aligned. Oh, jeez, that was scary. All right, a minute and 30. Go back to the ADD scene. Let's put our weapon back. Actually, let's reload our weapon. Then put it back. Stop showing me that I'm missing one. Ugh, stupid game. I know I'm missing one, okay? Really want to use this thing though. Ah, I can imagine shooting a hole through my ship. Alright, let's go get prepped for this. Let's bring the other suit down just so we can refill it. Oh no! No! Mistakes were made on that. Okay, take me down. I'm ready. Down? Down? Oh, we arrived. We stopped having Parkinson's, so we're here. Okay, see, so the nitrogen's all gone. So for me, opening and closing that door, it has depleted it. It's the only way that nitrogen's gone. So the downside is this right here is all we have for our maneuvering thrusters. So inevitably, our time together will end as soon as that's gone. And I have to put one in here too, because it's my maneuvering thruster, or else I'm kind of hosed. I just love how you just drop it. You're just like, eh, I'm done with this. I'm done with this pack. Okay. It doesn't really matter anymore, because I have no... Oh my god! I have no oxygen anyways. Okay, so we should be here at our object. Here it is. Eh, heh, 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 heh. It's time to raid. This is someone's house. someone put the docking collar on it, so. We'll be nice to them. I promise. We'll be nice. Welcome to the neighborhood. Okay, so, first things first. Let's go in there. I don't see a ship here, so more than likely it's someone who decided to go out into space and died. Like a scrub. I don't know, they refilled this, so one way or another, they... Usually when you leave, I mean, you're not going to repressurize it when you leave. So, I don't see a ship, his ship might have flown off. I don't know, either way, I'm excited to see what's in here. Oh, maybe he's got the 2-hour oxygen tank. Let's not get ourselves killed by doing that and being stupid and opening that door. Okay, we'll close this, sticky that, whip around, repressurize. Since it's not my oxygen and I don't really care. I guess it's not gonna matter, we'll just let me naturally... There we go. Whoa. Come on. Oh, yes! Oh, no. Oh, yeah! Oh, no. Hello? Hello? Anyone here? I come for your goods! Okay, what is this guy? Plagiues! Did you have a friend, Plagiues? No. You alone just like me. Alone just like me. Okay, Plagiues. Let's... Plagiues? Let's try to communicate to the world out there. Plagiues? Por qué? Hola? So, either way, he will come back to this spot. Oh, I can't free look around. Oh, I can free look like that. How is my head bending like this? This is the Exorcist.
Do me.
I can't look around. Shit. Escape? Oh, there we go. I got it back. Alright, so, Oh, he's got like nothing in here. Interesting. Found a scrubbedon. Well, he replaced his air filters. At some point, he thought it was important to add filters, but he left everything else pretty wrecked. His sun coverage. It can't have been long. His capacitor's running. But his oxygen says otherwise. He took some med pack from there. But he left these med packs. You know what? Let's use this. Let's take his med packs. Ooh, my favorite thing to take. You got some ammo for me, sir? Ooh, you do. You do indeedy. You gave me some ammunition. So, G. Oh, shoot. Well, I will want that back, inevitably. Okay, so, we're friendly neighbors here. We would never do anything that would ruin the integrity of ourselves, so... I really want you right there. Whoa, let's turn on that jet and back up. Let's back it up, Skid Row. Let's back it up. So. La 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 la. Cause we're so friendly. Welcome to the neighborhood. Welcome to the neighborhood. Neighborhood. Okay. You know, this is one thing that I don't like to leave behind are canisters. Canisters are pretty important. They, especially when you lose them all, I mean, you can't mine anymore. Your trip's kind of over. You kind of have to find a way to replace it. So, what I'm doing is I'm helping him move his stuff from one location to another. It's not good in this locker. It's not where it belongs. No, Chuck. So, I mean, the proper thing is to put it where it belongs. So, let's turn this off too. Let's turn this off. You shouldn't waste life. It's, you know, global warming in space, it's a real thing. Dark matter disappears with heat. And so we have to, you know, we have to conserve our galaxy. Whoops. Oh. Aw, man, I made him lose a helmet. Ah. Dang. There it is. I almost didn't sleep tonight over this. I was like, dang, I'm so rude. So rude. Bon voyage. JK, welcome back. I'm scared. I'm just putting on my helmet because I'm scared. Okay. Anyways, this is where things belong. They belong in that room there. And, bon voyage. Please let me out. I spam you. I spam you. I promise. Bye, module. we're helping him out a little bit more before we leave. It's important too. Okay, so what we're gonna do to help Plagius out here? I mean, we helped him clean up a bunch of the clutter in here. Thing's broken. Okay. Let's conserve a little oxygen. My face. Okay. This should auto open. Oh, so this is where he left. Cause he left that door open. Yeah, there's, are we at one bar in here? Yeah, no, we're at one bar, so this is going to hurt. I kind of want to get behind a wall or something. Can I turn on my jetpack? Oh, this is going to suck. This is going to suck. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Nothing happened again. Am I, like, really locked in his own place? Is this the end of my fate? To die within his prison? Maybe if I turn on power. I don't think that will do anything, but, you know. Let's try. I want out! I want out! I'm trapped in a cocoon of emotion. Let me out. This was... Oh! Oh! What? Oh, wait, no, we always had that ability. Okay, so let us pop this up. Maybe that has something to do with it. Doubtful. Sorry, Plagiues. Whoa. Oh, don't worry, some things were left behind. Oh, that's the stupid data pads. Okay. I literally can't. Let's see if I escape and go back in. No, I can't leave his place. Wait. I learned this in Assassin's Creed. RCS. Where am I going? Oh my god! Well, why would the ejection of air give me air? Whatever. We're out of here. We blow this popsicle stand. Like, some more of the stuff is floating into space. Boop! I hate you, notes! Okay, so let's see. Is it possible to access his place from the outside? Okay, here we go. Slow down. Door control. So it says that there's no pressure difference. Dang, ejecting that module really messed up his ship. Man, I feel bad. I'm not gonna sleep tonight. Yeah, look at that, orbiting it. Oh, this is gonna get better. we're gonna help replace some of his things on it. I mean, his solar panels, they're just out here. They're far too big. They shouldn't be out like that. Okay. Let's help him out. Oh, look at those solar panels. Yeah. Retract! Alright, so we've helped Plagiues. He no longer has to worry about all of his excess clutter. I dealt with that over there with him. He's doing better. He doesn't have to worry about power. We shut down some stuff. We don't want the dark matter of the galaxy just depleting due to galactic warming. So... let's see what else we can find. We'll check out one more thing for tonight, and then we'll call it a wrap, I guess. Bonk. Shoot. Slow down. Jimmy, slow down. Okay. Never mind. That's exactly what I meant to do. Alright, so we have no nitrogen. That's right. So, he had nothing on that ship either. So, even if I wanted to dock to it and be really skeezy and take all of his nitrogen, the guy had no nitrogen anyways. So, he was literally of no use to me. So, I just helped him along. He had no resources. He had no ship. I was just being humanitarian and letting him know he should just restart, fresh start. Oh, these things. I feel like I play decompression the game. Okay, why are you moving? Okay, let's repressurize this room. Alright, so we went to a ship. So, I guess we could try a junk. Why not? Pop off our helmet. Let's see here, FTL, let us get going here. Or let's pop it up like a dum-dum. Now we have to wait. Look, now it's two objects instead of one. Bukaki. Okay, it is offline, so coming online. Alright, let us deal with the nav. Alright, so we were over here. There's a junk ship. 1, 2. Is there any kind of pattern to these? 3. No, there's no pattern. Near objects is 4. Ship object 1. Does it share an orbit with anything? Nope. So that's probably someone's floating ship. This has me interested. This guy found a way to not give his object an orbit. There is no orbit for this object. Okay, it's got a module and a ship. We'll go to that after this. You know what? This let's play just got longer again. Module, ship, modules, ship. Alright, that junk is a little too close, so let's find a different junk. Junk, here we go. Let's warp to that. Acceleration's too high. Don't tell me what I am. Really? That's good. Alright, let's initialize that. Alright, so... I mean, we've got that moving along just nicely. I'm trying to think what else we... Oh my god. Where did my second one go? It's downstairs, I think. Let's quickly... No, you know what? I don't want to. Sounds like I'll miss my thing. So, we'll deal with it later, I guess. Ran out of oxygens for this, but... Hello, outside world! Still got that canister on my hip. Oh, wrong button. So since there's gravity. Yeah. Nope. No kind of collision issues. It's part of quality assurance, making sure everything works just fine. Tester. Bukaki. Okay. 45 seconds left. Okay, there's not much to do outside of here, so. We'll hurry up, hit this, grab whatever it is, do a little hit and run. A little bit of that lootin'. Be a space pirate. Oh, did it again. Come on, get it together. No, I freaking missed it. Oh my god. I was dumb. I was very dumb. Sir, I'm still taking your junk. One way or another, I'm still taking your junk. Insufficient fuel, that's fine. That means, though, that you are going to do it. You just need that. Sheesh. Gosh darn it. 2 minutes and 30 seconds. I'll never get that time back in life. So I guess now's a good time. I guess I'll just talk about the future of the channel if I do continue on it. So, I mean, I kind of started this all yesterday. I ended up deciding that I was like, you know what? I mean, it didn't start with this game as a survival. I've played Ark. Sheesh, I could probably bring it up. Let's just look here. That's not my own profile. Any day. Let's find my own profile, please. Please? Be a profile? Change profile name? Nope. That's me. Change. You know what? Let's just see if that pops it up. I am not safe, Saber. When you play Ark, you don't necessarily want your name to be the same as your Steam name, because then people know you're online, and it can make raiding a little bit easier, so... Well, it never was, but I'll change all that stuff back to what it needs to be. Really interesting that it won't allow me to open it. View profile. View alias. View steam profile. There we go. There's me on it. So let's look at Ark. Woo! Woo! Sheesh! Even that. Like, that was the 16th. The thing came out 16 days before that, I think. So I put in a lot of hours real quickly. Hell yeah, I'm at 21 hours on record. It's been out for 4 days. So that's assuming about 7 hours a day on Hell yeah. I do work a full-time job on. So, I don't know. It's my relaxing thing to do. A little bit of gaming. I'm very excited for Mass Effect to come out. Once Mass Effect comes out, I'll probably have a full Let's Play, no edits, uninterrupted kind of game place for each day that I'm on it. Everything on it. So I'm pretty excited for that. There will be no how-tos for Mass Effect, really, until like I've actually completed it or anything on it. It'd be kind of really too hard to do a how-to for a game like that. By the time you figure out what you did, it's already passed, and it's not like you can go back any further to do it. So, probably not going to do that. But definitely there'll be a Let's Play for that. While we're flying, what's the time on it? Oh, I can't see anything. Oh my god, minute 20, minute 50. Oh, let's check the Steam store. What else do we have that's coming out soon? That looks terrible. My game. What's not? I did complete Mass Effect 1, actually. Sadly, I just finished it up. I played it for about 4 days straight and did a full completion of Mass Effect 1. So I know I need to do a Mass Effect 2. It'll probably be my next Let's Play on it as a full playthrough of Mass Effect 2. And then I would love to be able to get Mass Effect 3 done by the 21st. They share no story together necessarily, but you know, Mass Effect's always will hold a little piece of my heart as my favorite. Dang, what is this game then? Look, it's on like everything. Tournament. What is this? Pirates? One second. Okay, I got 40 seconds. Oh, this looks... What happened? Wait, let's go back in this video here. What killed this guy? He just explodes and that's part of their video. Like, that's a normal thing. Like, that's okay. I guess cannon blew him up? That guy's on fire. He's Russian. He's impervious to fire. Okay, we're coming out of... Oh, I don't need to really necessarily be here for that. We're just gonna drop out of warp anyways. What the... What just dropped? I heard you down there. Who's down there? Who's down here? Don't pretend I didn't hear any noise. Canister? Getting all riled up down there. Acting a fool. Okay. So, our object is... 223. That doesn't even look like an object. Is this labeled as junk? I think this was a junk one we went to. I know for a fact it was a junk, but it still says ship. Okay. We're sitting down. Again, we're squatting it. Alright, well, let's go over there. Okay, whoa. Okay, we're gonna get... Okay, we're at 0 ms. So we want to get our orbit. Okay, so we're going up still. Bring that down. Okay, so in theory, it says we're stationary, but yet we're going 4 ms negative 7. So what we need to do is accelerate. I guess this would be a little tutorial of finding an orbit. Okay, so we're going 1 ms in conjunction to 10. So that thing is skyrocketing off in a different direction. And it means that it's going up at a speed of ours. Okay, 6. See, it's kind of like a feeling game of feeling out. 3. 2. I'm pretty sure I can get down to 1 if I can kind of slow this down here. But I'm hitting the Dallas server lag stuff. Okay. Okay, let's go up. It should reduce it a little bit. 3. 6, what? 4, 7. We're going too slow. 3, 4, 2, 3. Now doing a dab to this. 1, 2. Alright. I'm going to count this as good enough. We'll just, you know what? You only live once, right? So let's go out there. Alright, so we'll go down on it. I don't think this will be pressurized. I don't think there was enough oxygen to allow it to repressurize down here, so... So I'll go down. Yes, I go down. You take me down. I'll be surprised if this says that it's full. Yeah, it's not. Okay. So basically, we ran out of the material to do this, so let us... There's not much we can do for this other than depressurize. Oh, no. Punch a baby in the face. That's not what I wanted to do. Please take me down. Please take me down. Okay, so we're gonna depressurize this. la 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 la, get our workout on. Hopefully our other bin is down here. Okay, so that hazard's gone. Cool, 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 cool. Here we go. So we still got oxygen, which is the most important part of what we need here. We should still have nitro in our refining bin, so we can still refill things. So, you know what? Let us hit X here and go unload. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put the oxygen in, like so, and we're going to grab the nitro. Okay, so that's one good pack. So let's grab that, G that one, pull this one out here, hook that, grab that, R that, put this one back, unload. Nitro's up, there we go. Oh, boop, 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 boop. Our deuterium is super high still. We're just not depleting much of it. Very tiny amounts, okay. And we'll just let that sit there in the hook in case we need it. Since it's our last one, you know, we don't want to just do what I normally do with it. Okay. Phelps it out. Okay, should be right in front of me. Problem is this object looked like it didn't even have all of its stuff. I had this bug once, so what I'm gonna do then is find my ship again. I'm gonna float kinda towards it. What I'm gonna do is go like this. Yep, I want to log out. Yes, play. Where is it? Ooh boy. Ooh boy, which one is me? Is it Dallas 3? No, it had more people in it. Dallas 15? I think it's Dallas 15. Oh! And we're back. Okie dokie. Well, we'll try 16. Whoa, my God! What is going on? Fun fact, never go back to that one. Never go back to that one. I kind of see my desktop. I like the all black look on it. I don't really care for the backgrounds very much. All right, so it's not number 16. We know that that one is AIDS and never needs to be ever looked at again. Okay, it's not that one. It has to be our 15. Really? 15 is asking me for a new one too? Did I just end our Let's Play today? Dallas 3. No, that's a how-to. Okay, so this is the number 16. So this is the one that is the AIDS one, so... Oh, it's actually froze the game. Oh, there's something terrible about that one. What if I want to wait for program to respond? Will you respond again? Oh, no. Wow. Oh, there we go. Maybe. Oh, there goes my mouse too. Hey, we're back. There's nothing where I'm at on this one. So, It must have been one of my earlier attempts on it. So this is before I learned about how to refill myself for it. So there was nothing left in that. So the downside is I think I lost my character and where I was at. I'm pretty sure it was Dallas 15. Should have named it something different. For the future, right? I'm pretty sure 15 was it. Can we go back online? Can we book? Go. Please. Online. There we go. Continue? Alright, don't do it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, I guess that finishes the let's play for tonight. I'll probably do something tomorrow with it. This has been a long one anyways. Let's see. I've got full suits again. I have no idea. I guess I'll. Okay, well, yeah. I guess I'll leave it off at that tonight. I mean, we helped Plagiues with his excessive amount of suits. We found a railgun with nothing else really, no ammunition, so it'll be a goal to try to find ammunition. We found hacking tools that defied physics. But yeah, I guess I'll try to get some things going for the next one and try to get another let's play for something else to research on it. My next one, oh man, I never made it to that guy's non-orbiting station. Man, that would have been a good one. So, but until tomorrow, I guess you all, thank you for watching, spending the time with this, and we'll see what happens on the next one. Thank you all.